Hello everyone, in this video we are taking a quick look at the new ship, the Cutlass Steel. As always, we are starting with the stats. We have one size 2 turbo drive power plant, only one size 2 shield like all the other Cutlass variants, and it's a full stop, two size 2 coolers, one size 2 quantum drive across field, it's one of the fastest size 2 quantum drives. And we have guns. Pilot has control over 4 size 3 gun mounts. Default loadout are 2 size 2 gimbaled Badger laser repeaters plus 2 size 2 gimbaled Scorpion GT215 Gatling guns. This is standard Cutlass Black. And we have one manned turret on top with 2 size 3 guns. Default loadout 2 Panther laser repeaters. Again, default loadout of Cutlass Black. Then we have one remote controlled turret at the stern. This turret is controlled from the co-pilot seat, and default loadout are 2 size 2 Badger laser repeaters. And we have door guns. We have 5 size 1 yellow jacket Gatling guns, 2 on each side door and 1 at the rear door. And we have missiles. This is default loadout of Cutlass Black. Cargo, as far as I can tell, none. And we have speed. She is very slow in SCM and afterburner speed, only 150 meters per second SCM and only 900 meters per second afterburner speed for comparison speed of Cutlass Black and Valkyrie. Yeah, I am not a fan. Especially since you are responsible for up to 18 dismounts. Yeah, maybe CHE can tweak this a bit. I will go now into the game and show you the Cutlass Steel. And here we have Cutlass Steel in game. I like the finish, looks pretty much like steel. Very nice finish. At first glance she looks like a normal Cutlass Black with your top turret and with your missile racks. Default are 8 size 2 plus 8 size 3 missiles. But if you look a little bit closer, she looks different. She has door guns, 2 on each side. One at the rear ramp, which is inside, so you cannot see it now, and one extra turret at the stern. The stern turret is controlled from the co-pilot seat, which I like very much. Finally, co-pilot has something to do. Enter remote turret. We have 2 size 2 Badger laser repeaters. And quite nice firing arcs. Then we have weapon racks, 2 beds, some lockers here. You can open those, but not really. I mean, they're staying like this. Not sure what's inside. You have your standard manned turret on top. With 2 size 3 Panther laser repeaters. And we have the main section with 18 jump seats. What I really like is animations are quite quick. Look at this. Sit down and stand up. Not too bad. I mean, a lot of ships have very slow animations when entering pilot seat or leaving pilot seat. Really bad is, for example, Hammerhead pilot seat. It takes forever to get out of the seat, and I like those animations very much. Okay, now we have those door guns. At first you have to open the doors. Here are your door guns. And to use them you have to deploy them. 2 size 1 Gatling guns, grip, and fire. Same on the other side. Open door and deploy guns. Nothing here. nothing else I could find. As always, I will miss things, so leave some angry comments and tell me what I missed. I don't think she has physicalized components yet. There's nothing here I can click on. And we have the rear ramp with another size 1 gun. Let's open the ramp. What I don't understand, you cannot use this gun like this. You have to click on deploy first. But this doesn't really do much. Look. And now you can use this gun. Okay. Well, I don't think there's much more. Yes, like I mentioned, I'm sure I missed something. I think it's not a bad idea to have this option, to have 18 jump seats. I just think she is a bit on the slow side and only one size 2 shield. This might lead to some casualties, but overall, I think it's a nice idea. Just a quick first look. I hope you found this interesting and see you next time. Bye. Auf Wiedersehen. Hey, you are still here. You might want to join me on Twitter. My Twitter account is Kameral_FFM and this is the city I live in, Frankfurt am Main. On Twitter I post about my videos and sometimes just some funny little videos. Action! Would be nice if you would join me on Twitter.